I just rode in a self-driving taxi for the first time, and here's how it went. The Waymo picked us up in a safe spot. Once we were buckled in, we hit the button to start the ride. It was so weird having no driver in the seat, but the 25-minute drive felt pretty safe. You can even adjust the temperature and pick music while you ride. It was also hilarious seeing people stare at us with no driver. The Waymo did drop us off in a weird position, but I'd do it again.